Russian strike killed at least 17 people at a market in East Ukraine on Wednesday, President Volodymyr Zelensky said, in an attack he described as deliberate and heinous. The attack came hours after U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken made an unexpected trip to Kyiv, where he vowed Washington would stand side by side with Ukraine as it pressed ahead with its counteroffensive against Russia.